Hi there, welcome to the channel, welcome to the game. Today we're continuing our playthrough of the Resident Evil 3 Remake. Alright, so continuing where we left off in the last episode. I sure hope they don't bust through there. Okay, use the bolt cutters. Okay, there's another fancy box. And another gem, or another jewel. Technically, there's a difference. Anything in here? High grade gunpowder. First aid spray. I do like first aid spray. I think I should heal now. Nothing else. Any zombinos out here? Ooh. Come on. He's really slow crawling, but... Yeah. He moves his head is just man, get off me bastard. Oh, now he gets up. Oh. Man, these zombies are just unpredictable. And fast. Very clunky moving. Stay down. And he gets up again. Better not get up after that one. Stabbing your man parts again. Handgun bullets. Maybe we'll throw darts at him. That'd be cool. Don't think the squirt gun would be much use. We'll just ignore those guys and go this way again. Oh shit, he came back. I don't like that. Or it's the shopkeeper and he finally turned or something. You still dead? Better be. M3 shotgun. Nice. Oh, of course, there's a zombie coming in there. Games, you'd be able to go right past them, just kind of move out of the way, and then they get up. There we go. Of course, none of them drop ammo or anything. Okay, so we did that. You guys still dead? Says we can discard them. I don't know if we're done with them. Usually it doesn't let you discard something if there's a key item like that that needs to be used still. Shots to the dome and he still comes at me. Hey, these guys didn't follow me. Come on. Hey, guys. There we go. Handgun bullets appreciated. Hand grenade. And some shotgun shells. We're gonna have to. Stop at a donut shop real quick. Drop off this jewel. I think we're done with the bolt cutters, but we'll just go to Storm for now. I'd like to take a moment to say that if you enjoy this video and would like to see more videos like it, make sure to leave a like, leave a comment, and if you're new to the channel or haven't done so already, subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell to be notified whenever a new video is released. Okay. Oh, that's right. There's a zombie in there. Doing this to me. Yeah, it's the shopkeeper. Don't get up. Stay down. Maybe he got mad I took the thing out of the safe. Made him so mad he came back to haunt me. This way there's a bobblehead around here. Okay. All right, well, I guess we're ready to move on here. Oh, we do need the, of course. Do need the bolt cutters. So you could really screw yourself if you, discard them before they're ready. Oh, there's a trash can icon on it now. I think that means we're done with them, but never know.
Can you see us?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected. No, wait, please!
Ooh, ruthless.
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Training log. Yeah. Nothing too interesting. Suicide note. Public generators. If one were to be struck or impacted by gunfire, anyone standing nearby would get electrocuted. Yeah. Sounds about right. Safety first. Right. I'm not liking the way this looks. And I hear dogs. I killed that second one with one shot. Okay. Might be because he got shocked while the other one didn't. You guys stay back there. I have a feeling they're not going to. Anything down here? It's fully loaded. Too worried about the one on the floor. Not worried about the next one that might be coming up on me. Do like the shotgun. You dead? Better be. Empty. Anything else? Still expecting Nemesis to jump out at any time. So one of the things after playing the demo and encountering him at a specific point, they change it. Now you don't know where he's at all. Facts from a substation chief. Okay, activate four breakers, then turn on the main power switch. I'll put one of these hard hats on. Well, the fact there's a save point here. Ooh. Hit pouch. Yes, thank you. But the fact there's a save point here means it's a good place to save. And probably a good place to stop for now.
Well, that's about it for this episode of Resident Evil 3. If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more videos like it, make sure to leave a like, leave a comment, and if you're new to the channel or haven't done so already, subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell to be notified whenever a new video is released. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.